हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ माइक्रोबायोलॉजी, राइट? सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ माइक्रोबायोलॉजी, देर आर सो मेनी साइंटिस्ट, दे हैव गिवन देयर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन इन टू द डिफरेंट थ्योरी एंड कॉन्सेप्ट, राइट? सो टुडे वन ऑफ द मेन साइंटिस्ट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस, ही वॉज द सर लुईस पाश्चर, राइट? लुईस पाश्चर, ऑल ऑफ यू नो. He was the scientist who has given lots of theory on the microbiology field. Let us take from his name itself, from the Pasteur, he has given the concept onto the pasteurization of milk, right? So that is the one of the greatest achievement, the pasteurization of milk, right? So this is pasteurization. Nowadays also we are doing this particular technique, that is the partial sterilization of the milk to inhibit the growth of microorganism. Then another thing the Sir Louis Pasteur has attached with his name, that is the Pasteur Institute, which is there into the Paris, right? So he established this one Pasteur Institute, right? So from these two things, come to the history, and coming to the next one, he has also given the concept of fermentation, right? Fermentation, because without fermentation in microbiology, many things cannot be done. The fermentation. This theory that microorganisms are involved into the fermentation, and this concept first it was told by the Sir Louis Pasteur only, and from F only we can, another thing we can remember, he is also regarded as a father of microbiology, right? So this is the another thing which we need to remember. Then apart from that, when we talk about the sterilization, that's what in pasteurization itself, it is the partial sterilization. He has given about the autoclave. He given us the autoclave, that is the one of the equipments which we are using for the moisture, heat sterilization, temperature and pressure both we are using. And at the same time, under sterilization only, he also given us the hot air oven, right? So these two were frequently used for it. If it is glassware, if it is liquid media, if it is something other apparatus which we want to use, that we can do sterilization with these two equipment, that was also given by the Sir Louis Pasteur, right? Apart from that, the Louis Pasteur given us the most important theory, that is called as a germ theory, right? Germ theory, that any disease which is causing into the human being, that is because of the microorganism, that germ theory he has given. And at the same time, he disapproved the abiogenesis theory, right? Abiogenesis theory, because this abiogenesis theory, that it suggests that many years ago into the earth, a lot of gases they joined together and they formed some types of protein, and from protein the cells came, and likewise the what you call life got its existence onto the earth. Something theory that is the abiogenesis theory, that was disapproved by Sir Louis Pasteur, and he given the germ theory, right? One more thing to be remember in the case of Louis Pasteur, that from its name start from L, and he has given us the liquid media, right? Liquid media, what he did is, in with this liquid media, he started got that with the media the microorganisms can be generated. If it will be sterilized and if it will not be inoculated, no microbial growth can be seen. And he has given the certain nutrient broth, right? Nutrient broth that has been given by the Louis Pasteur, right? Apart from that, the important thing which we need to remember in the case of Sir Louis Pasteur, he has given 3 vaccines, right? Those 3 vaccines we can remember from the RAC, right? From R for rabies vaccine has been given, rabies vaccine that was given by the Louis Pasteur. Then from A for anthrax, anthrax vaccine also has been given, and C for cholera, cholera vaccine also it was given. These 3 important vaccine I also it was given by the Sir Louis Pasteur, right? So how we can remember this all in the terms of like from P Louis Pasteur, P to Pasteur, from these 2 P, pasteurization of milk, Pasteur Institute of this one by into the Paris, right? From 2F, PF, fermentation, and he is also known as a father of microbiology. Then 2 equipment name that is used for sterilization, that was autoclave and hot air one. Still it is useful, very much useful into the microbiological lab. Then 2 theory, that was the germ theory and abiogenesis theory. Germ theory was given and the abiogenesis theory was disapproved, right? So in this way, and L for liquid media which he was prepared, and these 3 vaccine we need to remember, the rabies vaccine, anthrax vaccine, and the vaccine for cholera, right? So likewise, we can summarize the contribution given by the Sir Louis Pasteur in the field of microbiology. Thank you.